श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वरियो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदय विल कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय यमुनाचार्य आल्सो कॉल्ड एस आलवंदास चतुश्लोकी टुडे इज द लास्ट वर्स वर्स नंबर 4 शांतानंत महाविभूति परमं यद् ब्रह्म रूपं हरेः मूर्तं ब्रह्म ततोपि तत् प्रियतरं रूपं यत् यत् अद्भुतं यान्यन्यानि यथा सुखं विहरतो रूपाणि सर्वाणि तानि आहुस्वैर अनुरूप रूप विभवै घाटोप गुढानि ते द वंडरफुल वर्स द लास्ट वर्स हियर आचार्यर सेस दैट इन प्रधान प्राप्यत्वं एंड प्रधान उपायत्वं बोथ श्री is always with Sriman Narayanan. Mahalakshmi is always with Narayanan. He declares in accordance with Shastras. So Pirati says, you are telling me that I am the Upayam, I am the Upayam. How is it possible? Everyone goes to Sriman Narayanan. I cannot be the Upayam. He is the one who grants moksham. She just instigates him. And Alavanda says, no Sri Devi. You are ever associated with him uninterruptedly at all times and manifest with him as Vibhu. You are with him forever in all forms, under all circumstances, in all times, in every rupam, in every avataram. Thus, without you, he can never ever exist alone. That's the essence of this verse. Santa. शांतानंत महाविभूति परमं यद् ब्रह्म रूपं हरेः हरि हरि मीन्स द वन हू बर्न्स सिंपली एक्सटिंग्विशेस ऑल अवर आश्रितर्स दोषम्स अवर कार्मिक डिसीजेस ही इज द प्रलयकर्ता ही इज द वन हू क्रिएट्स ब्रह्मा रुद्रन देवास इंद्रन एवरीवन एंड ही इज द वन हू डिस्ट्रॉयज देम एज वेल एट द एंड ऑफ कॉस्मिक डिसोल्यूशन So he is Hare, the Sarveshwaran, Brihatvam, Brahmanatvam, Swarupa Nirupakamai, Brahma Swarupam. That is declared in Santa. Also Santa refers to the six defects which are hunger, thirst, sorrow, desire, old age, death. All these things are not found in him. He is beyond that. He is Ananta, Shanta, Ananta. He is endless. He is unbounded. He is limitless. He is Mahavibhuti. He has got Leela Vibhuti as well as the Nitya Vibhuti. He is Ubaya Vibhuti Nathan. Paramam Yad Brahma Rupam Harehe. He is the Supreme. He has everything grandest and the greatest in the universe. He has got Hare Rupam, Paramatma's Divya Atma Swarupam of manifesting in inside and outside of everything and everyone. Narayana means Antar Bahishchatat Sarva Vyapya Narayana Stitaha. He is the one who has manifested in and out of everything and everyone. In that, Swami says in the first line that शांतानंत महाविभूति परमं यद् ब्रह्म रूपं हरेहे इन दैट दिव्यात्म स्वरूपम यू आर देयर इन व्हेन ही मैनिफेस्ट इन एवरीथिंग एंड एवरीवन यू आर देयर व्हेन ही इज देयर बियॉन्ड हंगर थर्स्ट सारो डिजायर ओल्ड एज डेथ यू आर देयर व्हेन ही इज महाविभूति उभय विभूति नाथन लीला विभूति एंड नित्य विभूति यू आर देयर एवरीवेयर ड्यूरिंग कॉस्मिक एवोल्यूशन एज वेल एज कॉस्मिक डिसोल्यूशन In last verse, we saw that because of our kataksham, all he creates and brings us into the sthula sariram. Then, murtam brahma tatopitat priyataram rupam yat yat adbutam, which means further than the divya atma swarupam, which is Narayana manifesting in everything and everyone. Sweeter to him is his most wonderful, beautiful, gorgeous, amazingly charming, mysterious, resplendent, shining, illustrious, huge, Divya Mangala Vigraham, most divinely beautiful form, Tirumeni, with that ornaments, with that Pitambaram, with the Vanamali, with the Sankachakram, the Ayudams, all these things, when he has that Divya Saundarya Lavanya Rupam, you are there sharing that. Because Nilato Yadamadhyastha Vidyulleke Vabhaswara. So when he is a blue-hued Trimeni, you are like the lightning in the sky. You are like the lightning in the dark cloud. Hiranyavarnam Harini, that golden hued form along with the dark cloud form. That's what we see in the Divya Mangala Vigraham. The forms. Next is Yanyanyani Yatasukam Viharato Rupani Sarvani Tani. The forms Vibhavavatarams that gives most pleasurable experience to him. Yata Sukham, that enables, facilitates him to perform the Leelas. Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, Narasimha, Vamana, Rama, Parasurama, Krishna Avataram. Other whatever forms that he has or takes, like Vyuhavataram, Chirabdi Sayanan, Archavataram in the temple, or Hardavataram in Antaryami Rupam in human beings and Devas. In all such forms, you are taking the most appropriate form to commensurate or match his and be appropriate and always with him forever in all those forms. Whether it is Divya Atma Swarupam or it is Divya Mangala Vigraham or the Paravyuha Vibhava Archa Antaryami Rupam, you are there with him always in all forms. So you are never ever separated from him. And this is mentioned in Shastras Pramanam. Ahu Swai Anurupa Rupa Vibhavai Gadhoba Gudanite. Ahu means Shastrams. Ahu means Pramanam. So these Shastrams declare that you are there in him everywhere, immanent in him. So thus in this slokam Santananda Mahavibhuti, it is emphasized that Obaya Vibhuti, the two world, eternal and material, Divya Vyangala Vigraham, the divine form, divine avatarams, the Vyuham, divine incarnations attributed to Bhagavan are always in association with Mahalakshmi, inseparable, and hence she is the refuge to be sought after and to be attained like Bhagavan himself. The Paramatma Swarupam that has spread and manifests everywhere is along with your Atma Swarupam, which also manifests along with his Atma Swarupam Mahalakshmi. The Paravasudeva Divya Mangala Vigraham seated in Sri Vaikuntham is sweeter to him than the Divya Atma Swarupam, because it has manifested everywhere, whereas the Divya Mangala Vigraham is enjoyed by his Bhagavatas, Nitya Suris, and is the most charming and most beautiful to behold in the eyes, Ati Komalam, and in that sweetest form of Paravasudeva form, you take your most beautiful form as well in order to perform Srishti, protection, and he takes the various avatarams. When he takes the Vyuha avataram, Vibhava avataram, Harda avataram, Archa avataram, you don't leave him at any time and in any form. You appear along with him in each of the form. And Yatashukam, says Alavandar, it is most pleasurable to you when he takes the Vibhava avataram. When he takes the Rama avataram, he cries, longs to have you, Sita, you are there somewhere, here I am languishing in love, look at those animals mating, I feel like having you by my side. All these were like Abhinayams. They very well knew that they are only performing the role of that Rama Sita avataram, and you both are such a great actors. Viharata, the Srishti, Stiti, Samharam are all plays for him and you. And hence it is called Leela Vibhuti. Anurupa Rupa Vibhavai. In Lakshmi Tantram, it is mentioned that when Vyuha Avatarams, Vyuhantra, Keshava, Narayana, Madhava, the 12 names, have got corresponding associated 12 names for Pirati as well. In detail, it is written. And hence Alavandar touches upon this in one line. In every form, she takes a form unique to each of the respective forms. Alavandar blessed us with this slokam, keeping all these things in mind. Ramanuja, Kuresha, Parasara Bhattar, Swami Desikan, and Venkatadwari Swami incorporated these profound thoughts in their Sri Suktis assertively. Yamuna asserts here that Sri Devi's rupams and gunas are tightly bonded together with that of her Lord in an inseparable manner. Alavandar has based the four slokas of Chatusloki on the four chapters of Brahma Sutra, Sri Uttamur Swami mentions Yamunacharya's purpose was to demonstrate that the Kalyana Gunas of Bhagavan, saluted by the four chapters in Brahma Sutra, are shared equally by his consort Sri Mahalakshmi as well through these four slokams of Chatusloki. Now Sri Uttamur Swami also says that Alavandar follows the same sequence of Brahma Sutra while praising the goddess of Mahalakshmi in line with Lakshmi Tantra, and mentions that number one, Adisheshan and other Nityas and Brahma, Isha, Rudra, along with other Devas, along with their spouses, are her Dasa, Dasi, Ganas. Seshi is, both of them are Seshi for us. Seshi means making use of the Dasas to the pleasure and satisfaction of the Seshi, of the master, and protecting and saving them as saving those Dasas. Capable of saving them. They have the capacity and capability to save them. All fit in for her, all fit in for our Mahalakshmi. Making use of Mula Prakriti in order to enable Jivatmas to get on track, and with her merciful Kataksham, save those Jivans with all wealth, Aishwaryam, including the Kaikarya Ruchi, including the Paripurna Brahmanubhavam at their lotus feet. That's the first slokam. In the second slokam, Atmanaiva Swata, the grandest supremacy for him and her are equal and are the same extent, says Sri Alavandar, which never diminish from time immemorial for both of them. Number third verse, Moksham is also an anugraham, says Alavandar, along with Aishwaryam and Kaivalyam. Number four, fourth verse, it says Sri Mahalakshmi exists along with him everywhere and in every form. The Vibhutvam of hers is established very beautifully and unambiguously, subtly here by Sri Yamunacharya. This is what is mentioned in Vishnu Puranam, Pancharatram, Lakshmi Tantram, and so Alavandar has placed in front of four slokas for the benefit and recitation of all of us. So Chatusloki recitation is thus ended saying Yekaseshitvam, and Shastras Ahuhu, it is understood that the Lord is inseparably associated with Mahalakshmi in all states, and she is the mother of this world and the other world. The Purusha Suktam also says, Hrishchate Lakshmischa Patnyav, the Lord is ever associated with Sri. Vedanta Desika's commentary on Chatusloki says, Sriyapati recognizes the foundational truth of our Sampradayam, and that the holiness of his order, the punishment, is always wedded to the forgiveness of Mahalakshmi through her Kataksham, through her love. Such, thus these acts and reacts on the other, and in their interaction lie the solution or the redemption of papis like us. So the Chatusloki is generally ended with the following sloka, which is a sloka from Prapanna Parijatam, blessed by us by Nadadu Rammal and our Varada Vatsya Guru. Akaratraya Sampannam Aravinda Nivashini Ashesha Jagati Shatrim Vande Varada Vallabha. The meaning is, I salute the consort of the boon granting Bhagavan, who, by being the most beloved of our Lord, assumes the role of the recommendation for our mediatrix for erring chetanas, who are completely bent and submerged in the weight of their huge load of papams, and thus are unworthy of her Kataksham or her Lord's Kataksham. Through her dayai for on her erring children, she pleads with the Lord to overlook their sins and pleads with him to bless them with his anugraham and benevolent glances on them. She promotes thus the dayai in her Lord and fosters jnanam, energy, power in him at the time of her performance of Sharanagati. Thus, akaram means aspects or mental dispositions or capacities. The three distinguishing dispositions of Mahalakshmi, Aravinda Nivashini, one who resides in lotus flower, are that upayatvam, upeyatvam, purushakaratvam. Upayatvam, the means, upeyatvam, the goal, and the purushakaratvam, the mediatrix or the recommendation. She is the ruler of the entire world. தட்ஸ் த சித்தாந்தம் ஆஃப் யமுனாச்சாரியா ஆள வந்தார் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் சாஸ்திரம்ஸ் அண்ட் இன் திஸ் சத்துஸ்லோகி அண்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ மென்ஷன்ட் பை ஆச்சாரிய ராமானுஜா இன் ஹிஸ் கத்யம்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆஃப் கூரேஷா இன் ஸ்ரீஸ்தவம் நடாதூரம்மாள் இன் பிரபன்ன பாரிஜாத்தம் பட்டர் இன் குணரத்ன கோஷம் சுவாமி தேசிகன் இன் ஸ்ரீஸ்துதி வெங்கடாத்வரி இன் லக்ஷ்மி சகஸ்ரம் ஃபாலோயிங் த வே ஷோன் பை பராசர முனி இன் ஹிஸ் விஷ்ணு புராணம் தஸ் லெட்ஸ் மெடிடேட் அண்ட் பே அவர் ஒபேசன்ஸ் அட் த லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீ மகாலக்ஷ்மி அண்ட் ஸ்ரீயப்பதி ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணன் ஃபார் தேர் கண்டினியூவஸ் ஷவரிங் தேர் கிரேஸ் ஆன் அஸ் டு கீப் அஸ் ஆன் ட்ராக் ஃபார் நீங்காத செல்வம் த எட்டர்னல் பரிபூர்ண பிரம்மானுபவம் அண்ட் கைங்கரிய ருச்சி ரைட் நவ் இன் திஸ் அர்த் கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினி ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குருவே நமஹ அடியேன் நமோ நாராயண